And we got Paul Mittermeier in here. You're in here till Thursday, right?
Yes, sir.
Oh, God.
Wait, you don't like Keith when he's here?
Yeah, you don't like anyone.
No, just sports guys. I don't like sports.
How about Brett? Nice. You like Brett?
Yes, I do like Brett, but he's not. Does he do sports anymore? Because he's now.
Well, did you not used to like Brett until he was like the political
weather
talk guy?
Now.
Well, yeah, right.
No, I've always liked Brett,
even when he did sports. That's
yes.
Great. Okay.
But now he does a talk show, a mainstream talk show.
Oh, maybe you can move in with him then.
Well, he's married.
Wow.
He's married. So
are you
I
trying
can...
to die this week, Paul?
Seriously.
Are you trying to die?
Throwing haymakers.
8 o'clock hour, or whatever the hell it was, when we had Jared on, you really were tap dancing on a couple of landmines there.
Yeah. I'm living dangerously, right?
Why are you taking a run at the news genius?
I don't know. It's just something to do.
Yeah, you are a troll.
I am a troll. I am a very good
bully.
Troll.
That's what you are.
I'm a bully.
Yeah.
You're a bully.
I'm a bully.
Good
Why
Lord.
Am I a bully?
You're just a bully.
Why?
We'll see.
He's a bully. He pushes people around and thinks he just gets away with it because he's like
this pushing
oddball
around?
Attitude.
What are you talking about?
Did you say oddball attitude?
Oddball attitude.
Okay. I don't know what that means, but if you want to just throw out insults, that's fine.
Are you done, Paul? Do you want to keep
I'm good.
Insulting people?
No, I'm good. I got it out.
I want to talk about softball.
Yeah, I got this. I figured I'd go
so
all in.
So you play softball?
Yes.
And what you're in the 50-plus league,
yes.
And you guys are double-A?
Triple-A.
Triple-A.
Yes.
And you are, what's your record?
Oh, in tournaments this year, you know, we just moved up to the next like the 50s this year, so we had to restructure a whole team.
Jesus Christ.
So we're like the Orioles, pretty much. Yeah, we're struggling.
Wow, you're bad.
We're not Oriole bad, but we've struggled so far. I'm not gonna lie, we struggled in tournaments. We win like one out of every three games, one out of every two games. So we've struggled.
And well, one out of every two games is not like the Orioles.
No, it's not. Right? No,
it's way better.
We're not Oriole like, but we haven't been successful yet this year.
And you played 8 games yesterday.
Well, see, yesterday's just like league ball stuff.
Well, that's what I'm
talking about tournaments.
Well, what is league ball? That doesn't matter.
It's like league. You go out and you have fun. You know,
it's so hard to talk to you.
You pitch,
it's
right?
So
Paul?
Hard I
pitch.
To talk to you.
Why is it hard to talk?
It's like pulling teeth.
Yes, you don't give. Like we're just trying to. We're trying to frame this for the listener. I'm trying to provide a little background, and you just don't answer questions. You're in a league. Is that not? Why play in a league if you? For what is the point?
All right. Okay.
What is your record?
Okay. Sundays, I play with the young guys.
Well, hello there.
Yeah. And they're competitive. They care, and we're like 3 or 4 games over 500.
Okay.
For our Sunday
morning.
That's
why you didn't want to bring it up, because the other league, you're not competitive and you don't care.
Well, yeah. I mean, Tuesdays and Thursdays with the old guys is just, you know, it's league ball, and then I play co-ed Sunday night.
And you just hang out, and you're there just for the good time.
Right.
It doesn't matter who wins or loses.
Correct. Jeez,
and co-ed, how many games you play a week?
You could have said
30?
Yeah, like maybe, you know, like 8 or 10.
Wow.
8 or 10, yeah. 8 or 10.
It's and only 7 innings, though,
yeah,
and they're about an hour each game.
Right.
Still, it's a lot of games.
We're going to Ohio this weekend to play out there for the first time, our team, our tournament team, so that should be fun.
I will say this. I took a run at you on social media
on Thursday,
and it was just in jest, but I said you sucked at softball. A lot of people came to your defense. A lot of people said you're a fantastic pitcher. A lot of people said that.
I do okay. I mean, I'm so hard on myself. It's like if I don't get a hit every time and like I give up and I don't give up, if I give up runs and I'm hard on myself, I think I should be better.
You give
you know,
up
like
runs,
everybody else.
You're throwing it underhand. I mean, people are going to be able to hit.
I know. But still, you know, it's a competitive thing, you know.
And part of being a pitcher in softball is being a little bit insane because you're what, 40 feet away from home plate. It's slow pitch. These guys are rocking this ball and you're just standing right there.
That's the biggest thing is anybody can pitch. But you got to be willing to like want to stand there 45 feet away and like take something 100 miles off the head. So.
Yeah, but if you're playing Triple A, those guys don't usually hit up the middle, do they?
Well, you play the older guys. See, the older guys know how to hit.
Yeah.
And they don't like just blast the ball. So, yeah.
Yeah, they put it in spots.
Yeah, they put it in spots. So when you play the younger guys, though, it's like you got to pay attention.
So, that being said, you have now purchased a new piece of equipment.
Yeah, you know, instead of wearing just the mask over my face, I'm going with the whole helmet now.
Full helmet?
It's not like the cross helmet, you know, the big full helmet, but it's got full coverage on the front all the way to, like, the sides of my head.
Do other, I played softball a long time. I've never seen a pitcher wear a helmet.
It's progressed to where it's getting common. Guys, pretty common to wear a helmet. Now, what I want to do is I want to do like a Braden Holtby thing where I want to just paint it up.
Yeah.
So I want to like put the 98 Rock logo on there.
Done.
I want to do UMBC.
Okay.
You know, the blast.
Yeah.
I maybe get a picture of Josh.
Oh.
And then the international no sign over top of him.
Oh.
Would that be a good, would you be offended by that, Josh?
I mean, it's not like anybody's paying attention to your life, so
oh.
you can do what you want with my picture.
Oh, so, no, anybody, you think we can get somebody out there that would be able to do something like that?
Oh, is that, you want us to find the...
Yeah, let's find somebody that'll paint.
Is that what it looks like, Paul?
Yeah, pretty much similar to that. Absolutely.
I'm looking at a picture. Hold on, it just, something just popped up. All right, here's what it looks like. See it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, so you wanted to come on the air to talk about this because you want us to find you an artist.
Yes. I want to find somebody that will paint it up.
Hey, I know somebody who does, who paints helmets.
Okay.
I actually did. For real? I swear I did.
Oh, there you go. It worked.
See, there you go. Perfect timing with Joe being in today.
How perfect. Well, yeah, get it all painted up.
I want to get it painted up. But, Josh, seriously, I want to do that, though. Your picture with the international no sign over top of it.
Does he have approval to do that?
Why? I don't get why you'd want to do that.
Just, you know, I know you hate us, so I just want to hate you back.
I'm not. I can't give my blessing to that.
Blessing on that, Paul. If you do it, it's on your own volition, and you may end
not
up
only
dead.
Not only do you die, but the painter dies.
Yeah. There you go.